It's already the fourth chance here for San Marcos. It'll be service from Frunder. Headed from Simmons. Free ball still in the air. FPU is going to knock it out, but not before they're going to say it's a goal. And Cal State San Marcos is on the board. As it was, whistle blows and Maass is ready to go. Maass goes left side. Diving effort from the keeper and a San Marcos goal. Elizabeth Maass, first goal of the season. Cal State San Marcos leads it 2-1 on a pen.